yes, I've seen this run incident before. I think people should be outraged by what is going on in Albany, and to hear my opponent come here, the first words out of his mouth is, you know, defending the status quo and saying they've made great strides, and people now sit down when they vote. I don't think that's really, that's not what I think of when I think of, you know, 21st century governance. And what we really need is more power sharing in the Senate that doesn't happen. And I think what we're going to have, as Toby was, you know, getting to, is that a Republican majority that completely controls everything, and that, you know, doesn't serve well the people that live in those 30 districts, people that are not represented by a Republican. I think by a Democrat. And I think we have a situation where the Republican majority is more interested in hanging on to power than on doing people's business.